Hi everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to install a hard drive or upgrade an SSD drive on the laptop. To disassemble this laptop, you'll need the following tools. Phillips 1 screwdriver. Plastic opening tools. Tweezers. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open the laptop case. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Remove the screws securing the hard drive holder. Now remove the screws on the hard drive and remove the bracket. This laptop has a 2.5-inch hard drive with a SATA interface. You can install any HDD or SSD drive compatible with the SATA interface. In the description, I left a link where to buy a hard drive or SSD drive to upgrade this laptop. Also, in the description, I left a link to a video where I explain the difference between SSD or HDD and M.2 drives. This laptop has an M.2 slot for installing an M.2 SSD drive, so I recommend watching this video. Well, that's all. You're on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.